Japanese kitchen. Today, our recipe is chawanmushi, the Japanese chawanmushi. So this is our ingredients. This is crab meat, carrots, I cut like this. This is square one, cut like this, so this is the design. And chicken, cut chicken in small cubes, small cubes. And our eggs and Japanese light sauce and dashi, sugar and salt. So we put now our egg here. Need to peel the egg. We need 9 cups of chawanmushi. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. In 3 eggs, you put water 240 ml. So this one I make nine eggs. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. 9 is already 10. So it's about 1,000 ml of water. So this ready. Use this one, guys. It's here. One thousand ml water. Because there are 9 eggs. If you use only 3 eggs, it's 240 ml water. This is Chawanmushi egg savoury, Japanese Chawanmushi. We can put our dashi. This is Japanese dashi. 3 tablespoons. Japanese light soya sauce. Kind of also too dark light soya sauce because your egg becomes so dark. So just put whatever brand of sauce, whatever it is, light color. Just put like this, 1 tablespoon. I'm using Japanese sauce, Japanese light soya sauce. Half teaspoon of sugar.
on that.
Now we need to sieve. We need to sieve it here. We need to sieve, guys, so that no bubbles. You can see no bubbles. So we put this chicken inside here. If you have ginkgo nuts, you can put also ginkgo nuts, but it's optional. Just put evenly. Then crab meats. We put our crab meats now. We just spread out like this. Make it. This is crab meats. Make it. This is 10 cups of the Chawanmushi. Then guys, we can pull our eggs. This is our egg, we mix it just now. Pull slowly, don't put too much. There. Then last, carrots on the top. Then you can steam this, guys, for 15 minutes, steam slow fire. So look, guys, this is our chawanmushi. So you steam this for 15 minutes. I'll show you later, guys. So we steam now.